Welcome back. The Baylor men's basketball team is set to return a majority of its players for the 2017-2018 season. They will lose Ish Wainwright to graduation, and Al Freeman is transferring. Other than that, the biggest question mark is All-American forward Jonathan Motley. Baylor made the announcement today that Motley will enter the 2017 NBA draft, but he will not hire an agent in order to retain his one remaining year of collegiate eligibility. Motley will have until May 24 to decide whether he will stay in the draft or return to Baylor for his senior season. This decision gives Motley the opportunity to get feedback from NBA teams so he can make an informed decision for his future. Motley was the first consensus All-American in Baylor program history. He also won the 2017 Karl Malone Award for top power forward in college basketball. I know the Bears hope he will be back in green and gold next season. Well, speaking of draft,